Hi everyone, thought I'd show you the craft haul I got from Goodwill the other day. I got two of these K & Company scrapbooking papers. They were $3.99. I think it's discontinued because I can't find it online. Still has a sticker on there. They're double-sided. Regularly said $18 on Joann's. Similar ones. So, but here's the pages. And I got two of them, and they're both still sealed. So that was pretty neat. Don't really do any scrapbooking, but I couldn't pass it up because, well, if I want to, now I can. I got these Sizzlets, and this is Monkey Tails. They're the alphabet dies. And I paid, $4.99 on Amazon at one time. Hold on. Alright, if I wanted to buy it now, because I think they're discontinued, you couldn't find them on the site, on Amazon. Only one that they have is $149 for $7.49 in shipping. And that's the Monkey Tails. Okay. Alright, and then I found Sizzix, the Sizzlets or Lights for Azure. I paid $4.99. If I went to the Sizzix website, hold on, trying to get me to buy something. It's not available. It's retired. Also $149.99. And let's see if they all are available on Amazon. Okay, on Amazon, though, there is one. Let's take a zoom in on it. $49.50 and 5 cents shipping. So that's pretty good. Okay. Okay, and then I also got Sizzix Sizzlets Lights notepad. It also was $4.99. I couldn't find any online. You know, I didn't sit there and search forever, but I didn't find any. So I assume they're probably around the same. They're probably retired too. Alright. Then I found Ellison Design Serif stencil ones, and let's see if we can find those. Hold on. Alright, I found them on eBay. $149 and $5.49 shipping. Alright, then I found Ellison Design, $4.99, mac and cheese. On the Sizzix website, $149.99, retired. And this is the last one, Ellison Design, $4.99, Block Party. Have an extra $400, well then you go right on ahead and you buy it. No, thank you.